So this is my crash course document. As soon as you click on this, it'll open up your contact information page. You're gonna put your email, your name, your student name, first and last. You're gonna pick your period, your parents' email, parent name and contact information, best way to contact you, and anything else you need me to know about you. Okay? And then at the very bottom, you're going to hit submit. And that's it. Easy A.